To assemble the multi-dress, first step is to take your container and the cylinder, drop the cylinder into the container, and you just thread that into place until it snugs up. Next step is to assemble the funnel assembly. So the first step will be to put the large spring within the funnel assembly. And then you take the piston assembly and you slide that in. Note there are grooves in the piston assembly and there's a retainer on the body of the funnel. So you slide the groove down so that it aligns, and then you can twist that into place to hold that in position. Next step is to set the funnel assembly down and push on it. It's spring loaded, so you'll push on it to advance the piston. Insert your spring and then compress your spring so that you can take your valve and snap the valve into place. And you'll hear that click twice as it clears the two ridges that hold it in place. So your funnel assembly is then installed. You place that into the container with the back facing the back of the unit. So the handle is the front, this is the back. So you just drop that into the container. And then you spread the sides, and there are two arms on the funnel that align with the two slots in the body of the container. So that's locked into place. You then install the lid by putting the hole into one pin on one side and simply stretching the lid over the other hole, right over the other pin, to get that to snap into place. And your multi-dress is installed and ready for use. To disassemble the multi-dress, first step is remove the lid, and there's a pin on the container that holds the lid in place. So you simply stretch the edge of the lid over that pin to remove it. Next step is you pull on the two sides of the container, and that'll free the funnel assembly. And then to disassemble the funnel assembly for cleaning, first step is you invert it on the table, hold the spring down, and then you can pull the valve off. The valve is a flexible silicone piece, so it'll just pull off the bottom. You can remove the spring. And then the piston assembly is contained in the funnel with a retaining ring that has grooves in it. So if you twist the piston until the groove aligns with the retaining clip, you'll be able to pull the piston assembly off. Remove the large spring, then that is disassembled for cleaning. And then the cylinder at the bottom of the container, you can just twist or remove that. And then you're disassembled, you can take it back to the dish area.